in Madhya Pradesh. Ehtiyab Sheikh, quickly understanding from you the pulse of the people in Indore. There are as many as 8 constituencies of Madhya Pradesh that are heading to poll today. What's the scenario on the ground in Indore?
Well, as far as the scenario in Indore is concerned, yes, definitely there is no contestant as far as Congress is concerned. So it is said to be one-sided game for the BJP. But apart from that, I had been witnessing since morning that people had started coming out of the houses and casting their votes. Right now, the latest percentage that I'm having right now is that around 35% votes had been casted in Indore itself. But the major scenario out here is that there is no competition. This election was said to be a one-sided election, but in spite of that, people are coming out of their houses and they are casting the votes. I had been witnessing elderly people coming, housemakers coming, female voters had been into huge numbers, and they are still coming. Right now, the temperature in Indore, Megha, I tell you, it is somewhere around 38 degrees, but the feel is around 42 degrees, which exactly is scorching heat. But in spite of this, people are coming out to cast their votes. One elderly person, she is, ma'am, आपका वोट हो गया? कहाँ से आए हैं मैम?
मीरापत कॉलोनी।
अच्छा मैम, ये बताइए कि ऐसा लग रहा था कि एक तरफा मुकाबला है तो लोग घरों से निकलेंगे नहीं, लेकिन फिर भी लोग घरों से बाहर आ रहे हैं और मतदान कर रहे हैं।
हाँ जी, कर रहे हैं ना।
और आप यहाँ पहुंची थी, आपको लगा कि लोग अभी भी उत्साहित हैं जहाँ तक ये कहा जाए कि वोटिंग की जाए?
हाँ
है, लोग उत्साहित हैं।
है, सुबह से ही काफी भीड़ है, दो बार आए वापस गए।
अच्छा, आप दो बार आके वापस आ चुकी हैं। मेघा, आई सपोज द सिनेरियो इज एब्सोल्युटली क्लियर अबाउट द फैक्ट दैट पीपल आर विलिंग टू वोट इन स्पाइट ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट देयर इज नो कंटेस्टेंट एज फार एज कांग्रेस इज कंसर्न। इट इज ओनली sort of a formality for the BJP, because the other 12 individual contestants, they do not stand any competition. The
right.
other competition,
right.
what Congress has portrayed in Indore was for the Nota Muhim. But in spite of that, people are coming out of their houses and casting their votes. 35% is right now. This very booth, I just had an inquiry and they said that around 45% had been casted as far as this booth is concerned. So the
right.
number is rising. People are coming
okay.
out of their houses and they are looking forward to cast their
Okay, all right.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.